So I've taken the lid off, and now we're about to count these things, which is going to determine whether we need to keep these signs up. These signs we currently have at Knight's Ferry Boat Ramp, Nankin, and State Line on the Withlacoochee River because of results like this. The short version is high fecal bacteria detected. Avoid drinking, swimming, wading, fishing. So we're going to see what the latest results are.